Okay friends, so today we'll be discussing on Cadila Healthcare, and everybody is surprised with the way the stock has been moving. Actually, the entire pharma pack has been going down as such, and it is due to that COVID is going down. Like COVID, we are getting out of COVID, and the stock has corrected from about 640 levels or 660 levels, you can say, to 550, and the positive news have also come in, but still the stock is not reacting to the positive news that of the vaccine approval and stuff like that. So like what I believe is, just you need to hold on to the stock, buy it in delivery. Don't worry too much about the performance of the stock. See, basically everything that goes up has to come down or has to consolidate for some time. It cannot just move one way upside. So that is the reason the stock has come down. And if you are a long-term investor, like a 2 years or a 3 years time frame guy, then I believe you should get hold of this stock. It is at a very good levels. It has corrected very sharply, I believe, from the highs, and now it is, the risk reward is quite good as far as the price is concerned. It may go down from these levels, but ultimately, like the news, like the business of the company is quite good, considering the profitability, the new drugs that the company has come in as far as COVID is concerned. They keep on receiving US FDA approvals on many drugs. Then they have got an approval on the vaccine. Now basically, why I am confident on the particular stock is because of the vaccine story. Because vaccine is not a medicine that is prescribed on case to case basis. Like vaccine, everybody has to take it, and they have got a unique approval of for the age group of 12 to 18. So that's a big business for them. Eventually it is good for India, Indian business, and eventually you never know, they can also get a, what do you call, an export order, but which can be a game changer for this particular stock. So the risk reward ratio is quite good, the business is also good, you know, like and I believe the stock is going to do quite well from these levels. So just, if a long term, it's a long term story, not a short term bet. Okay, now this world is very dynamic. If you see the vaccine as well, there are so many vaccines coming up. You never know the success rate of this particular vaccine. So you are betting on, I mean, there are, the entire industry is a dynamic industry. You never know, if COVID comes in back, then the business will boom and you will never get this stock at this price. So there are many ifs and buts, but then it's a game of probability. So you need to take your own call. Over a longer period of time, people do make money, but over short term, don't gamble your hard-earned money. That is what my understanding is on Cadila. Okay friends, so hope I have been able to communicate what I felt about this particular stock. I am bullish at these levels, there's no doubt about it, and it's a buy on dips, it's a buy on every 10% correction. It depends on person's investment rationale. If it is a short term bet, I never prefer short term bets. If it is a long term bet, like 2 or 3 years bet, then you can always log into the company. Okay friends, hope you like this.